Good evening, we'd like to welcome you to our winter open rehearsal. We're calling it that because this is the first time we've all been in the same room at the same time. We have 9th and 10th graders down the front here. We have 11th and 12th graders at the back over there. On the right side over here we have 7th and 7th graders in the first three rows, and then 8th graders in the back two rows over there. So it's a bit of an experiment tonight because we've had to split up our cellos and our violas and our violins to sit in cohorts, but we very much hope it will work, and this is really a first for all of us. We're going to begin with the upper school playing a piece by Vivaldi called L'estro armonico. All right, let's stand up. Thank you.
Okay. Middle school violin players, now turn your cameras on, people at home. Alright. Hello, we've got someone here.
Thank you.
Fantasia on a theme, Green Sleeves by Rick Vaughan Williams. This piece will feature first violinist Ava James, with a solo also by Selena Balchi.
Thank you.
Now we'll have a solo from 7th grader Ellie Chen, who's playing an excerpt from the Allegro Appassionato by Camille Saint-Saëns.
Thank you. have a performance by a recently formed Upper School String Quartet who are entirely self-directed and self-governing. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. Over to you, Ava.
What?
What
do you say?
Over to you.
Hi. So basically, to help with promoting the strings program, another thing that we've started to do is we've started to make this quartet so we can perform in other scenarios aside from just the concert itself. And so for one of our pieces that we're going to be playing tonight, we're going to be playing Silent Nights, and the next we're going to be playing The First Noel.
Thank you.
thank you. Can I speak now?
Yeah.
Okay. Next, our middle school will play an excerpt from 1812 Overture by Tchaikovsky, but without hands today. Let's have Vincent, Emerson, James, Sebastian. Turn the cameras on so we can see you play along with us, please, folks. Can I turn your cameras on, please? There we go. Okay, are we ready? There's James, Vincent, hello, Emerson, Sebastian. Alright, okay.
Thank you.
The upper school were playing an excerpt from Jupiter, from the planet by Gustav Holst. Let's have our upper schoolers turn their screens on so we can see you playing along with us. Jerry, Avinav, Julie, Sophia, Christopher, Bridget, and Jeffrey.
And finally, we're going to finish with
everyone playing together Carol of the Bells. Carol of the Bells, everyone. We need some jingle bells for this, really. Let's have all cameras on at home. Let's have all cameras on at home, please. Good to see you, folks. It's marvellous, isn't it? Look at all that. All right, okay. The bottom one goes. Alright, everyone. Here we go. We'll see how it goes. This is an open rehearsal. Here we go. Ready? Just one bar. Bang. One, two, three.
I've ever played in this auditorium. We've never had, was it 35 of you playing here? It sounded great. So we're going to do it again.
That sounded very sarcastic.
I'm not being sarcastic, I promise. This time though, I have my magic wand here. This casts a spell on your eyes, right? And you watch it, and it's supposed to do something to your play. I can't remember what it is, okay? Yes, Catherine.
How can it be a magic wand if you can barely see it?
Well,
wait till
you.
Well,
no, just
kidding.
Like,
okay.
Last time. Here we go. Let's have a challenge at the back. You okay back there? Who's the man that you've been bowling?
Long way back.
So, all right, here we go. One last time. And I promise you can all go for your winter holidays. All right, here we go. Do you want to do it slightly faster?
Yes, please.
Ready? Watching me, please. Ready? Two bars in. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Very well done, guys. Very well done. All right.